recent lockdown imposed by the government across the five counties of Kenya has had a massive impact. Massive. I can't overstress the impact. We were fully booked over the Easter period. We had good bookings from Easter onwards. We were seeing a recovery in tourism as a whole, both international and local tourism. All of that is gone almost overnight. So it's like turning off a tap completely. That revenue source has gone overnight, and to survive that is going to be difficult. So in order to kind of offset the losses in tourism, but there's a limit to how much we can do that. We've obviously had to cut costs. We've obviously had to reschedule bank debt. We've had to give people staff cuts. We've had to downsize our workforce. And we've also looked at fundraising. And thankfully there have been people from around the world who've helped us survive this period. All conservancies and tourism operators and camp operators in Kenya are fundamentally reliant upon the tourism industry. We've survived a year. We can probably just about survive another 2 or 3 months. Beyond that, I believe you'll start to see a collapse in this industry, which will take many years to recover to the detriment of Kenya's national interest. So it's just an emergency.